Before the war, before they would work for BZ, and BZ was going to build an house for my dad down in at Crockton in Suffolk. But the war started, and it all got knocked on the head because the war. And about 1939, but my mum had all the curtains and that for it, and things she had, you know, saved up little bits, but it never got built, so we never moved there. But my dad always promised me a goat cart, a little goat to pull a cart around the lanes. It's been very nice, but we never got it. Bye bye.